Hi friends, today we'll discuss about how to capture only values from a given payload and separated with some special character. We'll see. This is my input payload, JSON format, key value. Okay, and from this payload, I want only the values separated with comma. Okay, already I have deployed the application. See, this is the syntax for that payload. From the given payload, we are pluck using the pluck function and join by some special character we give. So let me make a request. See, this is the input payload we have received. See, already transformation also completed. So let's see. See, now we are able to capture only the values separated with at the rate. So let me change this to comma instead of using so application is automatically deploying. Okay, it's deployed. Key 6. This is key 5. See, we have the input payload. Now we can be able to capture only values from the given payload and separated with comma. Okay, like this way, using this pluck and join by, we can achieve this output. Thank you.